He is mighty to save, forever author of salvation. He rose and conquered the grave. Jesus conquered the grave. Shine your light and let the whole world see. We're singing for the glory of the risen King. Shine your light and let the whole world see. We're singing for the glory of the risen King. The Savior, he can move the mountains. My God is mighty to save. He is mighty to save forever. He rose and conquered the grave. Jesus conquered the grave. Savior, he can move the mountains. My God is mighty to save. He is mighty to save. Forever author of salvation. He rose and conquered the grave. Jesus conquered the grave.
Well, good morning and welcome to First Church of the Nazarene this morning. We're excited you're here. It's going to be a good morning. It's not very nice outside, but it's very nice inside, and we're excited to come and worship the Lord. Mike Kaufman will be preaching this morning here in a little bit. So as you all know, Pastor is still on vacation with his family. I believe he's returning later this evening or possibly tomorrow, I believe. So continue to pray for Pastor Berger and Dee as they travel.
There's no rock, there's no God like our God. No other name worthy of all our praise. The rock of salvation. He's proven himself to be faithful and true. There's no rock, there's no God like God.
Let's sing that again. There is no rock.
There's no rock, there's no God like our God. No other name worthy of all our praise. The rock of salvation cannot be moved. He's proven himself to be faithful and true. There's no rock. There's no God like us. Rock of ages, Jesus is the rock. Rock of ages, Jesus is the rock. Rock of ages, Jesus is the rock. There's no rock, there's no God like us. Rock, there's no God like our God. No other name worthy of all our praise. The rock of salvation cannot be moved. He's proven himself to be faithful and true. There's no rock, there's no God like us. Rock of ages, Jesus is the rock. Rock of ages, Jesus is the rock. Rock of ages, Jesus is the rock. There's no rock, there's no God like God. There's no rock, there's no God like God. There's no rock, there's no God like God.
This is my prayer in the desert, when all that's within me feels dry. This is my prayer in my hunger and need. My God is the God who provides. This is my prayer in the fire, in weakness or trial or pain. There is a faith proved of more worth than gold. So refine me, Lord, through the flame.
I will bring praise, I will bring praise. No weapon formed against me shall remain. I will rejoice, I will declare, God is my victory and he is here.
This is my prayer in the battle, when triumph is still on its way. I am a conqueror and co-heir with Christ, so firm on his promise I'll stand.
I will bring praise, I will bring praise. No weapon formed against me shall remain. I will rejoice, I will declare, God is my victory and he is here. All of my life, in every season, you are still God. I have a reason to sing. I have a reason to worship.
Lift that up, all my life.
All of my life.
This is my prayer in the harvest, when favor and providence flow. I know I'm filled to be emptied again. The seed I've received, I will sow.
A thousand times I've failed, still your mercy remains. And should I stumble again, well, I'm caught in your grace. Everlasting, your light will shine when all else fades. Never ending, your glory goes beyond all things. Your will above all else, my purpose remains. The art of losing myself in bringing you praise. Everlasting, your light will shine when all else fades. Never ending, your glory goes beyond all things. In my heart and my soul, Lord, I give you control. Consume me from the inside out, Lord.
justice and praise become my embrace to love you from the inside out. Everlasting, your light will shine when all else fades. Never ending, your glory goes beyond all things. And the cry of my heart is to bring you praise from the inside out. Lord, my soul cries out, yeah. Your will above all else, my purpose remains. The art of losing myself in bringing you praise. Everlasting, your light will shine when all else fades. Never ending, your glory goes beyond all things. In my heart and my soul, Lord, I give you control. Consume me from the inside out, Lord. Let justice and praise become my embrace to love you from the inside out. Everlasting, your light will shine when all else fades. Never ending, your glory goes beyond. Consume me from the inside out, Lord. Let justice and praise become my embrace to love you from the inside out.
In the quiet, in the stillness, I know that you are God. In the secret of your presence, I know there I am restored.
So when you refuse, each new day again I'll choose. There is no one else for me. Jesus, crucified to set me free. Now I live to bring him praise. In the chaos, in confusion, I know your sovereign still. In the moment of my weakness, you give me
grace to do your will. So when you call, I won't delay. This my song through all my days. There is no one else for me. None but Jesus, crucified to set me free. Now I live to bring him praise. There is no one else.
Let's pray. Heavenly Father, as we're gathered today in your presence, we thank you for restoring us. We praise you for who you are and what you mean to us. We're thankful that there is a God who loves us, and you're so concerned about us. You bid us come to you and there receive your love and your help for the week that's to come, for our lives and events that are still to be planned. Father, as we come before you today, we pray for our pastor and his wife. We ask, Father, you'll watch over them as they're returning back from vacation. Be with those who have gone through trials, some testing this week. We ask, Heavenly Father, you'll be with the Baker family and bless them. We thank you, Father, for the testimony that was left at the homegoing of one who loved you and spent her life living for you. We ask, Lord, you'll be with those who are making plans for this coming year, who are in leadership positions. We ask, Father, you'll bless them, anoint them, give them a vision of what is expected and what can be done as we follow you. Father, for our world situation, we don't know all the answers. We know that there is unrest. There are fightings, there are wars, there are those who are losing their lives even today. We just ask, Heavenly Father, that your will be done on earth as it is in heaven. Show us the way that we might live for you and rejoice in your name. May we be about spreading the word to those who do not know about your coming, about the peace that you bring. And even tonight, Father, as we gather together to hear those who have been a part of our fellowship and who are inspirational speakers, as we gather for this fall festival, we ask, Father, you may challenge us and lift us up to the job that is ahead. Oh, Lord, we just ask for your blessing today upon this church. May we come not only into your presence, but realize that you are here and hear your voice speaking to us. In Jesus' name we pray. Amen. Glad you're here today.